Part of worship is remembering who God is and what he's done. And as we celebrate that when we're together, we don't just remember, but we also learn about who he is, and we get revelation on things about his heart and his character that maybe we didn't know or realize before. So I think in that place, in that space, as we have a greater revelation of who God is, we really have a greater revelation of who we are. And that's where purpose is present in our worship experience, because, you know, as we draw near to God, he draws near to us, and we learn about what we're called to. We learn about what, we get glimpses of what it might look like, Christ in us, the hope of glory on the earth, impacting the world around us. And so, you know, the place of worship is full of purpose, because it just empowers us to know who we are and know who we've been called to be to the world around us. And that's Jesus. That's the hope of glory inside us every day.